There we go. Okay, so if anybody wants to request a song, just go to that link. No worries. Thanks, no fate. So if anybody wants to request a song, the easiest way to do it is just to go to that link, and that way you can see all of the songs that I already know how to play. But if you are a subscriber, then you can actually request a song for me to learn. It's called a live learn. Because otherwise, that's something that, I ask for bits for. If it's a song that I don't already know and you want me to learn it live on stream, that's something that I will do in exchange for bits. But if you're a subscriber, then I'll just do that for you because I appreciate your support. Yep, more or less. I don't even think that's all of the ones that I know, but yeah, because I've actually been learning some new ones too, so. And in the meantime, in between song requests, or until I get a song request, I'm just gonna practice some songs that that I'm trying to learn. So yeah. Yeah, so this is a song it's probably been out for quite a while, but I've only just heard it for the first time here since I've been in Ireland because it's apparently a pretty popular song for artists to play in pubs. I've noticed that there's a lot of like American country western pop songs are very, very popular here in Ireland. Hi, Fake Big World. How are you? Welcome, welcome. Excuse me. Some tea went down the wrong pipe. Okay, and I'm gonna need to make that bigger. Okay. Now let's see. I just turned on auto scroll. So let's hope that that doesn't just overload my laptop here and make the stream go to shit. Need to figure out the lyrics on that. So they went down the saddle on the pier. He said, I bet you got a boyfriend, but I don't care. I got no one to send a letter to. Would you mind if I sent one back here to you? I cried, am I gonna hold the hand of another guy? Too young for him, they told her. For the love of a traveling soldier, our love will never end. Waiting for the soldier to come back again. Nevermore to be alone. When the letter says the soldier's coming. So the letters came from an army camp in California, then Vietnam. Told her of his heart, it might be love and all of the things he was so scared of. He said, when it's getting kind of rough over here, I think of that day sitting down in the pier, and I close my eyes and see a pretty smile. Don't worry.
Lovesong, a man said, folks, would you bow your head for the list of local Vietnam dead? Crying all alone under the stairs was a piccolo player in the marching band, and one day he read, nobody really cared. But a pretty little girl with a bow in her
too much about that one or I will cry. Thank you for the song request, No Fate. And by the way, whenever y'all request a song, I don't know how to fix this, but you'll notice that both Stream Elements and Song List Bot responded. And so just ignore Stream Elements, because I don't know why that happens and I don't know how to fix it. But when you request a song and if Stream Elements says, oh, the queue is full, like it just did right then, just ignore it. So whatever Song List Bot responds is the correct thing. Thank you, No Fate. Hi, Ritsuka. Okay, hold on. I didn't read your message, Fake Big World. I'm good, thanks. Finally got below 1 hour in my Crash Team Racing speed runs. Speedruns on stream today. Hope you're doing good. Well, congrats. GG's, Fake Big World, and thank you. Yeah, doing good. Having a good Sunday. Thank you, Ritsuka. Those are fun little dancing emotes. That's very fun. Okay, so we have our first song request. Zombie by the Cranberries. Okay, I gotta go use the banyo really quick. Change song request command for Stream Elements. I do have that up already, let me see. Yeah, it's very interesting because, I'm from Texas, so you would think that I would be, like, knowledgeable and, like, a fan of a lot of country music. Okay. Yeah, okay, so I'm turning off the song request command on Stream Elements, so it'll just be for the song list bot. Thank you. Thank you, No Fate. But I haven't really been that big of a fan of country western music, at least, like, there's a whole reason behind it. If anybody is a fan of Brittany Broski, she did, one of her podcast episodes recently. She actually talked a lot about, like, how country music after 9/11, like, changed a lot, and how country music used to be a lot more, like, rebellious in spirit and a lot of stuff like that, and then, like, especially after 9/11, it started catering a lot more to the, like, right-wing conservative fan base, and that's what really put me off of a lot of country music when I was growing up anyway. But all of that to say, yeah, the Beers, Guns, and Freedom, no, if you're like me and you're a woman and that's your home state and it's no longer a safe place for me to live now because of the people who, you know, decided to vote away the rights of anybody who's not a white cis male, Yeah, it's not, it's a whole different kind of situation for me. But all of that to say, I was just going to say that it's actually been very interesting for me since I've been here in Ireland, which is actually my ancestral homeland, that because, like I was saying, a lot of like Western songs are very, very popular over here, and you hear them in the pubs, like during trad nights, when they'll be playing traditional Irish music, they'll throw in like, you know, Country Roads Take Me Home, or Rock Me Mama, or The Gambler, and stuff like that. And including that one that I just played, Travelin Soldier. So, and that was actually, like I said, that's the first time that I heard this song, was not growing up in Texas. I actually heard, at least as far as I know, that's the first time I've heard this song was since I've been here in Ireland. So anyway, it's just been a very interesting experience that despite being from Texas, I'm learning and playing a lot of country western staples for the first time since I've been here in Ireland, because they're very popular here in Ireland. Isn't that interesting? Anyway, y'all ponder about that just for 1 second while I use the bathroom. Insert pondering noises. That's funny. Alright, thanks for your patience. Okay, so we have our first song request. Okay, hold on. Manually unpin at the end of stream. Yes. Yeah, okay. Okay, yeah, so thank you, No Fate, for being the first to request a song. And for anybody who's just joining, anybody can request a maximum of, I think it's five? It's either like 3 or 5 songs that I set it to. But if you're a subscriber, then I think you can request up to 10 songs per stream. And if you're a subscriber, you can also request one live learn. That would be me learning a song that I don't already have in my song list there. Learning it live on stream. So if you're a subscriber, you get at least one of those, and you can get 10 just regular song requests. If you're a follower but you're not a subscriber, I think just anybody, follower or not, then I think it's a maximum of 5. But yeah. I don't really need the chords for Zombie. How do I play it? That's one way to do it. Let me compare chords, because there's the way I'm used to playing it, and then there's like the original chords for it. And I think that I recently tried playing it the original way, and that I actually realized that that was better for my range, for my voice. Let me just see. Give me a moment. Bear with me. What's everybody drinking right now? Does everybody have a nice bevy to the side? One of the rules of my streams is I do require everyone to be as cozy as possible. Like, if you're lurking while you're working or doing something else, then you are excused. But if you're not, then I do require you to get cozy. And that means having a cozy beverage as well. And I just like to hear what people are drinking or eating or snacking on. Oh gosh, frames. Oh, the frames. It's because I'm opening tabs. You're melting as we speak. Melting some chocolate? Melting some cheese? What are you melting? Okay, hold on a second. I think I normally play it. Oh, I remember why. So the reason that I sometimes play it A minor to F to C to this weird G kind of thing is because what I used to do sometimes is I would play The Scientist by Coldplay, and then I would transition from that into Zombie, because if I play it in that key, then it's actually the same chords. Come on to me. But actually, this key is actually better. It's the original, and it's just better for my range. Okay.
Zombie, zombie, zombie.
Thank you for the follow, Ashley. Welcome to Litipedia Struggle Streams Incorporated, where I just realized I pinned the wrong comment. Let me fix that. Where did I learn to do vocal gymnastics? Ritsuka, that's very kind of you to say. Thank you. Years and years of practice. Thank you, No Fate. To be perfectly honest, natural talent that I was born with. I've been singing since I came out of the womb. Years and years of practice and taking voice lessons. I studied with a classically trained voice instructor for, like, not every week for like a year straight, but like a good year and a half, you know, like whenever I could afford to pay her for lessons. Yeah. Ashley, a weird name. You're being funny. Yeah, very rare name, Ashley. Okay, hold on. How do I need to unpin this? And just nothing is a, here we go. Everything takes a little bit. Hi, 1001 Games, how you doing? Okay, so I unpinned the wrong comment. Now let me pin the correct one. There we go. There we go. Okay, so manually unpin at the end of the stream. Okay, so yeah, very weird. Okay, so if anybody's just joining and you'd like to request a song, the easiest way to do it is to just click the link in the pinned comment. And that way you can see the entire list of the songs that I've already got in my repertoire. And then you can just do exclamation point SR and then the song title and the artist. Or it also works if you have like a link to the YouTube video. If you're a subscriber, then you can request a live learn. That is, you can request for me to learn a song that I don't already have on that list, and I'll learn it live here on stream. Anyway, yeah, No Fate, she's really going to tell you whether that's her password or not, live on stream with a bunch of strangers. Okay, otherwise I'm just going to be practicing some songs that I'm trying to learn anyway. Yeah, if we're gonna be ribbing each other about our choice of username, then, you know, I would not be throwing stones, No Fate. Hey, Dobbles. Okay. This is a song by a relatively new artist to me, Chappell Roan, who I've become obsessed with since I found out about her through Instagram. Now, I didn't say it wasn't awesome, No Fate. It's very succinct, but let's not act like it's original or anything, okay? So, that's why I said let's not throw stones when it comes to critiquing each other's usernames, okay? What's an A major 7? Oh, okay, that's not too hard. Also, hi, Dobbles. After this song, I'll play Creep if you're still here, Dobbles. That way I can show you how I play it. I can show you the different kind of Fs that we were confused about. Well, that's pretty. Snowfate, I don't know what you're talking about, but you're approaching a line, okay? I'm just gonna give you a little warning there. Okay. Sound quite right. I think we're missing a chord here, because it's just telling me to go back to B minor, and I think there's a fourth chord here. Here we go again. Everything is fine. I guess we could pretend we didn't cross a line, but ever since that day, everything has changed. The way I write your name. Yeah, whoever made these chords, they're missing a chord. They're just skipping right to the B minor again, and it's definitely a four chord kind of thing, so I'm gonna have to figure out what that last one is. No Fate. Talking about your wife and feet pics and stuff like that. Yeah, that's approaching a line the line of me not being comfortable with what you're talking about anymore. Because I don't tolerate any kind of derogatory discussion, especially about women, and even if it's your wife, you know, she's not here to say whether she's okay with you talking about feet pics or not, you know what I mean? So that's why I'm just gonna give you a little warning here. You're approaching the line of that's not cool. Okay, well, why are you talking about it? Why are you telling a public chat about it? Why is that something you think we need to know about? Did I miss a message somewhere? No. All I saw was you jumping from my name is effin' awesome to it's my wife, I get all the feet pics I want, by the way. So where did that come from? How did you go from talking about your username to... I'm confused here. Help me understand so that you don't have to be in trouble, because you're approaching getting in trouble with me. You're getting less cool by the second, No Fate. I don't know what you're talking about. Alright, I'm just gonna ignore you until you start talking sense, okay? Could be a D. Here we go again. Everything is fine. Whoop, fine. I guess we could pretend we didn't cross a line. But ever since that day, everything has changed. The way I read your name, cursive letters. Maybe that you go on your way if you really want me. I'll never make you stay. Whatever you decide, I will understand, and it will all be fine. We're missing chords here, and it will all be
life of mine. Whatever you decide, I will understand, and it will all be fine.
That's it, it's a C7. Maybe. Maybe it's a C.
Let's go back to being friends. Love is a kaleidoscope, how it works, I'll never know. And even all the change, somehow all the same, turn it to the left and right, color shining in your eye. And even upside down, it's beautiful somehow. Never just a shape alone, love is a kaleidoscope.
Okay, so this song being relatively new, I think this is probably the first, these are the first chords that have been made for this song here on guitar, Ultimate Guitar. So they got pretty close, but they're missing some chords here, and I'm trying to figure them out, but I'm not, you know, like, I don't consider myself a guitarist. I consider myself a singer who can accompany themselves on the guitar. So anyway, I'm gonna mess with that later. Keep working on that. Okay. Here's another song that I've been wanting to learn for a little while. Vienna by Billy Joel. Oof. This might be difficult though. There's a lot of chords in this song. Like, I don't know how to play an F augmented, or an A minor 7 flat 5th, or a B7 suspended 4, but, oh, no, I said I was gonna play Creep. Dobbles, are you here? Getting pinned. What the hell? Hold on, there's a cat meowing. Could have sworn I heard a cat meowing. Hi, Bert. Thanks for the support. Here we go. Okay, I could have sworn I heard a cat meowing. But I guess I didn't. No kitties? Okay, let me close the window again. Okay. Dobbles, are you in here? How I play creep. C to E. And then this is the bar chord F, right? And then to make it an F minor, it's easy. You just take off the middle finger. But then this, so like, this is the F that I think you were playing, right? It's basically C, but you just move the two, these two fingers down. But it's, hold on, because that is an F, but it's called something different. Let me see if I can find what they call that F on guitar, on ultimate guitar or whatever. But anyway, it's, they're both Fs, but I used to only be able to play this one because I wasn't able to like get the bar chord F properly. But some people would say that this bar chord F is the correct one, but that's prescriptivist bullshit. But yeah, so anyway, for a creep, it's just an F because then you can easily go to F minor.
I
Okay, now let's give Vienna a whirl. Thank you, Dobbles. Okay, apparently there's capo 3. I forget how the, I know it's played on piano originally, but I forget how it goes. But once we get into the verse, yeah, that's why I just changed it, because I know, and the guy singing it in his original range and all of that, like, singing the same thing in my range is, like, it was originally really challenging trying to do it exactly like the original, so I just started taking bits from, like, do you know Scott Bradley's jukebox, whatever it's called, Scott Bradley's Modern Jukebox, I think it's called. So I love a lot of the songs by them. And there's a version of Creep. I forget who sings it, but I really, really love their rendition of it and the Scott Bradley's Modern Jukebox album. I forget which album it is, but anyway, so a lot of the different notes and the sort of different vocal riffs on it, a lot of them I picked up from that, and then just, especially for the, she's running out the room, like, I just, like, changed that around so that it's not as difficult for me, and, you know, that's why I love harmonizing, because, like, when you can learn how to harmonize, then you open up, like, that whole, a whole new sets of notes that you can play with as opposed to just sticking to the melody. But it even took me a long time to even get comfortable with doing that, because I used to have this, like, very rigid mindset about, like, I have to sing it just the way the original person sang it. And I'm really glad that I kind of let go of that, and now I'm just like, you know what, if it's more comfortable for me and my voice, or if it's, like, a day where I just know that my range is not going to be able to hit, like, the higher notes, then, like, I'll just sing a harmony version of it, you know, and just, like, take it down or take it to wherever is more comfortable. Because, yeah, like you were saying, Dobbles, it's like, you know, having it be comfortable is kind of, like, the most important thing, whether that's, like, physically comfortable playing guitar chords or whether it's, like, physically comfortable for your voice and whatever. And it's like, it's more, if you're more comfortable playing it or doing it, then it's more likely to sound good anyway, right? Because when we're trying to force something that's not comfortable for us, a lot of times that's when things don't sound as good, you know? Anyway. Yeah, it's taken me a long time to learn that lesson, but I'm glad that I'm just slowly but surely, like, taking on that mindset more and more. Okay. Slow down, you crazy child. You're so ambitious for a juvenile, but they look you're so smart. Tell me, why are you still so afraid? And what the fuck is a B9 suspended? I'm just gonna do this. Where's the fire? What's the hurry about? You better cool it off before
but it at home. You got so much to do and only so many hours in the day. Don't you know that when the truth is told that you can get what you want or you can just get old? Kick off before you even get me, might be something halfway through.
Fuck is an E flat 7? Excuse me. This is a whole bunch of new chords I've never played before.
When will you realize Vienna waits for you? Slow down, you're doing fine. Can't be everything you wanna be before your time. Although it's so romantic on the borderline. Ahead of yourself, but you forget what you need. Though you can see when you're wrong, you can't always see when you're right. Right, be whatever be. Got your passion, got your pride, but you don't know that it only fools a little satisfied.
Gonna take a lot more practice for me, clearly, since a lot of these chords I've literally never played before. But at least I can play most of them, you know, so that's something. Yeah, see, wheat I can cook up. No, I'll be very excited to hear your version of Creep as well, whenever you do that. Okay, what else am I learning? Ooh, yes, here we go. Anybody like Metric? The band Metric? That's Metric with a C, not Metric with a K, which I've just discovered is also a band. Oh, we got ads incoming. Has it already been an hour? Yeah, it has, hasn't it? Okay, well, anybody who's not subbed, I'm sorry, but there's some ads coming. So if you need to go take a bathroom break, yeah, no worries, Dobbles. Get some good rest. Thanks for being here. You get some rest and have a good day at work tomorrow. Or tonight, whenever you work. Okay. This is called Blindfold. Or no, it's called Blindness by Metric. Thank you, Dobbles. I'll see you later.
Tell us a lie. the survivors singing in the rain. I was the one with the world at my feet. Got us a battle.
Time I've ever played that one all the way through. Yeah, that's Blindness by Metric, and if you haven't heard that song, I highly recommend listening to the original of it. Emily something is the singer's name. She's incredible. Emily Haynes, I think is her name, something like that. Anyway, it's such a good song. Kind of wish it was longer. But yeah, I'm gonna keep practicing that one. Also very vocally challenging, as you can see, because it goes right from the bottom of my range right into my passaggio on those higher notes, those high sustained notes. So I'm glad that my voice is warmed up enough that that doesn't sound terrible, but that's why that one is kind of vocally challenging for me. But in a good way. We like a challenge. Okay, here's a song that everybody will know. Some might call this overplayed, but it's actually one that I've never played, before. A little Natasha Bedingfield? Anyone? I think the cat meowing is from inside the house. I think the call's coming from inside the house, and I just thought I was hearing it outside. Oh, I can hear the baby meowing. She's probably just crying for food. That's probably what it is. Okay. Is there a capo? Okay, so, yeah, capo 3. Okay, so I'm not gonna do the whole, like, finger picking. Like, I know that's a thing, but I'm just a rhythm guitarist, okay? Can only do so much, and I'm not gonna do all that. Hold on. I have have to tune again. Okay, the tune counter is not accurate because I forgot to restart it at the beginning of the stream, but you know, whatever. I can do as far as the whole, like, the little riff at the beginning, you know. Oh, auto scroll's going on without me. Hold on. Hi, Alpha. Thanks very much. I appreciate it. Just playing covers. I haven't played any of my own music yet, but maybe I will. Maybe I will play an original song for you. This is Unwritten by Natasha Bedingfield. Everyone, once I start playing it, you'll recognize it.
Your
Oh, it does it again.
Staring at the blank page before you, open up the dirty window with the sun illuminating the ones that you cannot find. Reaching for something in the distance, so close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibitions, feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you, only you can live it all. No one else can speak the words on your lips. Judge yourself in words unspoken, and your life with arms wide open. Today is when your world begins. Feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you, only you can let it in. No one else can speak the words on your lips. Judge yourself in words unspoken, and your life with arms wide open. Today is where your book begins. The rest is still unwritten. The rest is still unwritten.
Something like that. My back already hurts. Ooh, did you hear that? Okay. Okay, here's one I've played this one a few times already, but I'm still kind of like, it's still new to me, still practicing it. But chords-wise, it's relatively easy. I just need to memorize the lyrics. This is Just Like Heaven by The Cure. Well, most of the chords are pretty easy anyway. Okay, that explains it. Are the capo in the right place? Okay. This doesn't have a capo, but I think I play it with the capo because... Faster, auto scroll, faster. which reminds me of another song by The Cure. That I want to learn to play as well. Just a reminder, if anybody has a song request, you can click the link in the pinned comment, and that'll show you the list of all the songs that I already know, and then you can just use exclamation point SR, and then the song title and artist, and you can request it. I think I may have drank too much tea today. This was like my fourth or fifth cup of tea I've had today, and I already went to the bathroom kind of early on in my stream, and now I have to go again. Oh, come on. Okay, fine, I'll just search for it, because The Cure has 1,000 songs, apparently. Oh, fuck off. What do you mean nothing found? Isn't it called Lovesong or something like that? I think this is bullshit. Oh my god, that's too many. That's too fucking many. Is it like one word? Is that what it is? Maybe that's what it is. Oh my god, I can hear the kitty meowing. I just want to snuggle it. Hi, Mama Tiff, how are you? Okay, while that's taking its sweet time searching, I have to use the banyo again. Just a second, y'all. Mama Tiff. I'm sorry to hear you're not so great. Hanging in there. I hope things will get better. You can feel free to share what's going on if you want, but if not, then I just hope things will get better. Okay, so it is just a one word love song. Got it. That's why nothing was coming up when I was searching for it before. Because apparently it's not love song, it's love song, one word. Okay. That would do it. Maybe I should even look at the Adele version. Oh no! Oh, Mama Tiff, I'm so sorry to hear that. I hope you can get whatever kind of procedure or like treatment you would need to help take care of that, because that sounds, yeah, that does sound excruciating. And like, I think that compared to a lot of women's cycles, mine's relatively like easy. Like, I get cramps, but they're usually not like too terrible. But just if what my cramps that I deal with are like bad enough that, you know, like at the worst, like it'll make me like, ugh, you know, and like have to like take several deep breaths, then like for those who deal with endometriosis and like polyps like that, I can't even imagine how painful that must be. They know it's there after the ultrasound, they just need to cut it out. Oh no, got whole 7 days. Yeah, a weird thing happened to me because I was sick last week. It was either the flu or it was COVID again, I'm not sure. But I was actually on my period while I was sick, and mine's normally like 5-6 days max, but for whatever reason, I know that like me being sick didn't help. It was one of those like compounding situations where I was just in even more pain because I was also on my period while I was sick. But it weirdly lasted like 7 or 8 days. It lasted like a full week, whereas my cycle normally doesn't have me on my period for that long. Midol doesn't help. Heat doesn't help. Oh, Mama Tiff, I'm so sorry. I'm sending you hugs. Hugs because, gosh, if even a heating pack doesn't help. Do you have any weed? Does that help you? Are you into that kind of thing? Because a lot of times when nothing else helps me when I'm on my cycle, but again, mine's like not that bad compared to what a lot of women deal with, but yeah, sometimes weed helps me a lot, so I don't know if that's something you're into, but if it is and if it's available to you, I hope you can get some of that to hopefully help a little bit. Hi, Ramp Rowdy. Welcome. Oh, thank you so much. Have a happy time. Regards from me. That's a very nice message. Thank you. Welcome in, friend. Welcome to Lidipedia Struggle Streams Incorporated. I'm very happy to have you here. And thank you for the well wishes. I hope you're doing great as well. Oh, you know what I forgot to do? I usually like send out notifications on a few different Discord servers whenever I start a stream, and I only did it for one, and then I kind of forgot. I forgot to do it for the other ones that I usually do. Let me do that very quick, even though I've already been streaming for an hour and a half. Welcome to Lidipedia Struggle Streams Incorporated, where we do a lot of things late, and there's always a little bit of struggle, but we're here, and when you're here, you're family. Thank you all for being so very patient with me. Yeah, Mama Tiff, feel free to make a song request if there's a song. You can check out the link in the pinned comment and see the list of songs that I already know. And if there's one that would help cheer you up, feel free to request it using the command SR. Is that all of them? Okay, I think that's all the servers that I usually share to. Okay, now I'm going to proceed. Weirdly, the pain stops at night, but it's just the worst in the daytime. Yeah, maybe it's... Is it like at night or just like when you're sleeping? Because maybe once your brain is like in sleep mode, maybe then there's like less, what's it called, pain receptors active or something like that? I don't know, but either way, I'm really sorry that you're having to deal with that, and I hope it will get better. If there's a song that I can play for you that would help you feel better, please let me know. In the meantime, here's Lovesong by The Cure. Why is my stream manager on my phone not updating? That's something that happens sometimes, is the one on my phone or the one on my laptop here, one or the other of them will like not update, and it's kind of frustrating. Is there a capo on this? No. Well, not for Robert Smith, but maybe for me there should be. We'll see. A minor 7 is just, yeah, just the one. Let's do it one step. Yeah, I think that's better. Actually, chords wise, it's not as hard as I thought it might be. Well, that's nice. Alright, I'm probably just gonna play one more song, because then it'll be 9 p.m. here. And I don't want to be playing music too late into the evening, just out of consideration for the host whose house I'm staying in and the other people who are staying here. So if you've got any song requests, get them in now. Now would be the time. But I'm still gonna stream. When I'm done playing music, then I'll switch over to playing a game. I just have not decided which game I want to play. We could always continue the torture. Continue the torture of Resident Evil Zero. Or if I want to play something more cozy, we could keep playing the little Cattails cat role-playing game, which is very cute. Or I could do some Skyrim. Maybe even some Fall Guys. But since Fall Guys is an online multiplayer game, that might not be something I can stream. Or I could do some Lego Harry Potter. So once I'm done with music, I'll do a little, in fact, let me just do that right now. Let me set up a poll. That way whoever's here can, oh shit, I have to do it from my laptop. Whoever's here, y'all can vote for what game you want to see me stream once I'm done with music. Hello? Okay, this is gonna be the last song. Last song for this stream, but I'll do another music stream. Maybe later this week. Maybe. Maybe next Sunday, we'll see. Okay. Okay, and there's a capo on this one. On the third fret. Comes in.
beat of a drum, and I count the steps to the door of your arm. Only shadows ahead, barely clear in the room. Get to know the feeling of liberation. And hey now, the dream is over.
Actual song more. I'm probably singing the verses completely wrong, but could be worse for my like second time playing that song. Could be worse. Okay, that's gonna do it for the music portion of this stream. Thank you, everybody.